couple more once I get them all back to the morgue.
She's trying real estate. You want somebody to just disappear.
It's not the first time an impromptu graveyard has been found in this city.
Perfect dumping ground, dangerous suspect, dirty cops, drug dealers, wise guys.
It's possible, but I can't tell you that until I put names to the remains.
They used to just put concrete shoes on people and dump them in the river. How long is this going to take?
I'll test what I have against the victim's DNA, but my office is probably going to be working for weeks, maybe even months, trying to figure out who these people are.